Cats by John Kitchen. Cats. One cat, two cats, three cats, four. Four cats scratching at my grand's back door. Five cats, six cats, seven cats, eight. Eight cats scratching at my grandma's gate. Eight cats, seven cats, six cats, five. Five cats scratching at the old beehive. Four cats, three cats, two cats, one. One cat napping in the noonday sun. Now let's look at stanza one. One cat, two cats, three cats, four. Four cats scratching at my grand's back door. Scratching. Scratching. Back door. Back door. Stanza two. Five cats, six cats, seven cats, eight. Eight cats scratching at my grandma's gate. Scratching, scratch. Gate. Stanza three. Eight cats, seven cats, six cats, five. Five cats scratching at the old beehive. Scratching, scratch. Beehive. The last stanza. Four cats, three cats, two cats, one. One cat napping in the noonday sun. A napping cat and the noonday sun. What is the poem about? It's about cats outside grandma's house and there are different types of behavior. Let's look at the words that rhyme. What are rhyming words? Rhyming words are the words with same ending sound. Let's read stanza one. One cat, two cats, three cats, four. Four cats scratching at my grand's back door. Which word has the same ending sound with four? I give you 3 seconds to think. One, two, and three. Yes, it's door. Four, door. The ending sounds are the same. Or. Now let's look at the second stanza. Five cats, six cats, seven cats, eight. Eight cats scratching at my grandma's gate. Now find the two rhyming words. I give you 3 seconds. One, two, and three. So they are eight and get. Eight, get. Both of them have the same rhyming sound. Eight, eight. Stanza three. Eight cats, seven cats, six cats, five. Five cats scratching at the old beehive. Now, find the two rhyming words. Three, two, one. They are five and beehive. Five and the word hive. Both of them have the same ending sound. Now let's look at the last stanza. Four cats, three cats, two cats, one. One cat napping in the noonday sun. Let's find the two rhyming words. Three, two, one. They are one and sun. One and sun. Both of them have the same ending sound. Un and un. One, sun. Un. Now let's look back to the first stanza. One cat, two cats, three cats, four. Four cats scratching at my grand's back door. Question 1. Why do you think the cats scratching at grandma's back door? Think carefully. I think the cats are hungry and they want to enter the house to look for food. What do you think? Question 2. Why do you think the cats scratching at grandma's gate? I think the cats want to leave the house and play outside. What do you think? Question 3. Why do you think the cats scratching at the old beehive? I think the cats want to find out what is inside the beehive. Now, let us look at some cat-related idioms and phrases. Cat burglar. Cat burglar. Cat burglar is a thief who is very good at entering and leaving buildings without people knowing. They are skillful at climbing. Copycat. Copycat is a person who imitates or copies the behavior or practices of another. A catnap. It means a short sleep during the day. So, usually in the afternoon, after having lunch, you will have a catnap. Fight like cats and dogs. It means to be continually fighting or arguing with someone. Let the cat out of the bag. It means to have something, probably a secret, that you shouldn't tell. Shh. Rain cats and dogs. It means to rain heavily. Now, let us recite the poem together. Cats. One cat, two cats, three cats, four. Four cats scratching at my grand's back door. Five cats, six cats, seven cats, eight. Eight cats scratching at my grandma's gate. Eight cats, seven cats, six cats, five. Five cats scratching at the old beehive. Four cats, three cats, two cats, one. One cat napping in the noonday sun. So the moral value of this poem is, pets might not be everything to us, but we are everything to them. If you have pets, love them and treat them as your family members. Thank you very much.